I made a paper shotgunner like this. Watch me.